gone.
Two out! Enjoy and don't forget to subscribe. Mwah. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey girl, hey, oh hey boy, hey, I'm Kimmy. And if you are a returning subscriber, hello my darling, and thank you so much for coming back. Guys, in today's video, we are spending a few days in my life. It's a vlog. So, yeah, if you are new, please do give me a big fat subscribe. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed here and you enjoyed today's video. So, let's get into it.
Or maybe even the top 1%.
No, one. Two out!
Wait, out on this? Okay, we somehow lost two few met Quentin, which means we have 98 left. Let's see where the goat are real animals, but the picture of the tortoise body with a rabbit head is not. I don't mean to be mean, but I have to talk to Daisy on. Oh, Daisy on.
Thank you. No.
Oh.
Let's kill myself. There's no way.
Was Roxy. It comes on her to get to 300 pounds. That leaves us with Steve and Jared, both of whom got the question right. Jared still has his pass.
Hey guys, so this is the first official time I'm talking to you guys because I started filming quite late. But anyway, let me just quickly fill you in on today. Before I started vlogging, I woke up at like 10 o'clock. I did my laundry. That's why my bed looks like this, because I have all my dry laundry and my sheets and everything. Then I just had pancakes for breakfast. You guys already know I love pancakes so much. And yeah, and then I started braiding. Oh, and then I spent most of the day editing my video. And then my housemate Pretonia, shout out to you girl for supporting the business. She came to get her condos done. So yeah guys, quick update, my life. I am officially a res braider. I'm a business owner. I use this to make me some money. So I've had some customers there. The past few weeks have actually been so hectic. Like the past few 2 weeks, I've had like 2-3 customers each week. Like I'm not even joking. So this has really been a help, because all those 100 rands, 80 rands, 150s, they actually really do amount to something. So yeah, that was nice. So now I'm done with her. My day's not even close to finishing because I've been rocking an afro for about a week and a bit. And I'm rocking an afro for the longest time. So now I need to do my hair. But it's this one. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, it just went up I think an hour ago. So I hope you guys enjoyed it.
I can tell the story of how I've overcome. What a days I didn't know the sun. Numb to the thought of love, and so I chose to run. But yeah, call me home, and so his will be done. There's hope for tomorrow with you. There's joy and sorrow. There is no greater.
I just had my dinner. I haven't forgot I was vlogging, honestly. It's that time of the time.
Love and this
Why do I look like this? It's not supposed to look like this. It's really not. It's almost 2. And boy, do I wanna cry, because what? What? I'm gonna sleep and think about this. Like, it's not even close, dog. Now, I don't know if I should just stick to this. Yeah, I would run away from me if I saw myself. Let's see if it could work. Or do I need more going this side? I look so crazy. Hola amigos. Guys, so I finally did my hair. Oh, also, it's sorry, my roommate is looking at me. Also, it's today is Tuesday, the 24th of September, baby. It is Heritage Day. Last time I filmed was Saturday. Sunday and Monday were just whack days. I didn't have anything interesting to film, but I just thought I should show you guys this hair before it gets old. So I did that, period. Y'all saw me on Saturday. Yeah, so Saturday night I wasn't able to finish it, so I finished it Sunday. And then yeah, but here I'm gonna put this video to show you how nice and fresh it looks, period. So yeah guys, I'm so obsessed with this hairstyle. Yeah, and I really think I ate, because here's the inspo, period. So yeah guys, today I'm filming because there's some content ish okay. I'm craving a specific meal. I want chicken feet, okay. I usually get them as a snack, but today I'm getting them as a meal. So I'm gonna cook opossum and some cabbage for them and buy some chicken feet, because I really want it. And yeah, we're just gonna study because I'm writing on Friday. So yeah, that's basically what today looks like. You can come. That's what today looks like. No, it's okay. That's what today looks like. Literally just studying, and we're gonna go get some chicken feet. And yeah, but otherwise,
like episode 16, 15.
Bro, I just realized I'm so broke. I haven't been in the Uber in so long. Back home, I bought amanqina. I'll show you guys like when I finish up and stuff. This is gonna be my dinner, and then I bought like a piece of pork, so it's gonna go. And then I bought this pie. It's cheese and salami, so that sounded like a good combo to me. So yeah, I'm gonna warm it up, eat, and then we're gonna study, and then yeah, I'm gonna see how the day unfolds.
No ways.
I'm telling you.
No ways.
I'm telling you, it wasn't recording. I was recording this whole time. I even had a bite. I had a whole conversation with you.
No, why should you turn it over instead?
I'm not doing that. Okay. Touch it, you're good. I want you to meet some babies. These are my roommate's children, and I'm their auntie. I love them so much. This one is a baby.
His name is Pengui. He's so cute. Seriously, what's this one's name?
It was Stones.
Okay, we think his name is Stones because it's on his foot. But yeah, they just want to say hi. Say hi, guys. Hi, my name is Pengui. Hi, my name is Stones. They're so cute, right? Yes. Anyway, Bangani. Sesia funda, imagine. Sesia funda.
Had no clue why the days were so blue. Only if I recognize you're not a man like you should lie. With you, there's hope for tomorrow. With you, there's joy in sorrow. There is no greater love. Walking all alone on this weary road, heavy burdens on my shoulders with no one to bear the load. Thought I could do it by myself, guess I was wrong. Then I heard a small voice say, this time you don't need to be strong. There's hope for tomorrow. There's joy.
This camera doesn't even do me justice. I don't want to lie. I really don't want to lie. Don't think I'm vain there. But I can see that. It's not doing me justice at all. Huge. I have a mountain of putu, some cabbage. This is how I like my cabbage. No spices, just garlic, oil, and onion, and aromats. That's the best way for me. And then I have chicken feet that I got earlier, and I've got this pork. Sorry, guys. Don't do that. And I have this Coke. So, anyway, yeah, this is my food. So let's eat it and let's find something to watch. Guys, I found my sweetheart.
Hey. Hi guys, I hope y'all are good.
Yes. Anyway, we're gonna go.
Lie.
to the library and study.
Let's go.
Hey guys, I forgot that I'm vlogging. But anyway, I just had class and I'm gonna go home. And I'm starving, but I have no idea what I'm gonna have. So, yeah, we'll see. And it's proper Mampara week. So, yeah, so I'm on my way home now. And I didn't vlog because nothing happened. There was like one class that was cancelled and then I had a tutorial. And yeah, there's not much. So I think I'm gonna look for something to eat and then we're gonna go home. And I thought I'd stay at the library, but I think I'm just gonna go home and study. So yeah.
Yo, morning guys. Guys, I've been procrastinating to wake up for like 2 hours now. It is currently Friday, the 27th of September. I am writing a test. But I also have to run some quick errands before I even go on campus. I was meant to wake up early, but I slept quite late last night because I was studying with my friends. Shout out to Anati and Spoosy, so if they're watching this. Yeah, they're actually really smart, bro. They made things make sense for me. Yeah. Anyway, so I'm just gonna wake up, take a quick shower, get dressed, and go to ShopRite to go get some groceries quick, because I don't like getting groceries when everyone is there and it's so packed. And I'm sure everyone is gonna be there already. But yeah. Let's do a get ready with me. Guys, I don't really have like complicated like skin stuff and everything. These are my holy grails, y'all. There's not a lot of sun, but I'm just gonna put some sunscreen for those rays, if there are gonna be any. Yes. So I'm gonna put, I know some people don't put Vaseline on their face because they're like, oh, it's too greasy. Girl, I grew up with Vaseline, honestly, and it works for my skin. It may not be the best thing for it, like me, to target all the things, but I just use it. I don't know. Maybe when I can afford Korean skincare, I'll change, but for now, it works. Sort of. No need to pay the price. I live away for life. For you, I'll give it all. Okay guys, I'm ready to go. I decided to just go with the sweater since I'm just going to thingy. I'll change when I go to campus. Also, I'm running out of time. It's 10:30. I just tried to request an Uber and they didn't take my card. But I think it's because I created a new account. Because Uber really screwed me out
on my old one. So I was like, oh hell no, I'm not paying that extra 90 rand. Because when I requested, you guys gave me X amount. And then when I got to my location, it was like 90 rand extra. And then they didn't pull it out of my card, which I don't know why. And then they want to pull it at a later date. But that's a story for another day. So for right now, I'm just going to walk to the shop, get some cash. And then, yeah, because there's nothing I can do. Yeah. So let's go. Me.
I'm holding on. No matter what the story reads, the binding has been done.
I'm so pissed off.
I told you guys, but here are my stuff from Mr. Price. They opened it for me so I can check if, you know, I like the stuff. So I got this dress. I'm gonna put it on for you guys now. And then I got this romper. So let me, if I can find pictures of what the models look like in it, I'm gonna put them here, and then y'all are gonna see what I look like. And then, so I'm so excited. I've been thinking about this purchase for the longest time. So let me quickly get dressed, and then yeah.
Ooh, smash.
I'm gonna fall.
Smash.
Use that. Okay. So yeah, guys. This is what made me go to Miss Price in the first place. It's a romper. Wow, so cute. And it has an open back. Yeah. Anyway, I love it, but it's a bit too big. I've got small waist problems. So I'm gonna take it to get tailored, and then he's gonna like do some for me. But I'm so obsessed with the back. But I'm gonna style it. Like, I'm an oversized t-shirt, get some jewelry. So yeah, this is just it at its most basic. So yeah, guys, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed filming it. So yeah, and if you've made it this far, thank you so much. And yeah, don't forget to leave me a like and subscribe if you haven't yet, you know. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye.